These traps will set our foes aflame, but at the cost of the city. I'd hoped the day would never come again. However, any means shall be justified by the end we fight for, the future we fight for. I will do what I must to win. To that end, I would survey the terrain one final time.
House Wolffort certainly has a curious way of greeting visitors.
As the Holy State has a curious way of announcing its arrival, I believe we can dispense with the formalities. We won't capitulate to your show of force.
Then you turn your back on the Holy One?
That is correct. You will not step foot inside the mines. You will not lay a single finger on the salt crystals.
I hope you understand the gravity of your words. The salt crystals represent the power to rule over Norzelia. You're a fool if you think we will let you have them.
It represents much more than that. It represents the end of your tyranny, the end of the suffering you've inflicted on our realm for generations. You care not for the happiness of the common people, nor do you give a whit for our house's survival.
And I take it that means you intend to survive this little outburst of yours. Allow me one question, then. What will you do with the salt crystals?
We will set right this world you've corrupted.
What fools you are. You would orchestrate your own destruction for something as uncertain as what is right. A pity. I had hoped young Serenoa would be a strong ally. A shame he has chosen a false cause.
History shall attest to the justice of our cause and the wickedness of yours.
I needn't await history's judgment, Benedict. You and yours are naught but heretics, and you shall share the fate all heretics share. In the name of the goddess, I declare your lives forfeit. Show the Wolffort, put every last one of them to the sword.
They come. Whatever we may lose in the moments to come, we will lose much more if we do not drive Exham back. Only through this fraught path can we forge the future Lord Serenoa envisions.
Thank you. Our enemy comes to us prepared to die. Let us show them swiftly off this mortal coil.
Today, they learn there is no comfort in numbers. Drive those zealots from our home once and for all.
This battle is ours.
They would see their own city burn. I knew this Benedict was ruthless, but still. Falter not before their bluster. Advance!
Now, victory arrives on a silver platter.
Second company, attack!
You are not worthy of my time.
My turn. Shadows conceal me. Let's play. No up from down.
I see a path to victory. This should do.
We'll get him yet. Beat me! To victory!
Ready to see it spell. whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. We can do this.
Watch me work.
Shall we begin?
The hunt is on. I see right through you.
Shall we begin?
Yeah! Shall we dance? Lovely. Whatever it takes.
Let us pry out their weakness. This should do.
I'll be of whatever service I can.
Time for some sorcery. happening?
Leave them not a moment to regroup. Forward! I've been waiting for this! Show me what you're made of!
Whatever it takes. I'll hold fast here.
This is wonderful. Here I come. Come if you dare. I will fight to my last breath.
Shall we begin?
Silence. You won't escape. Victory is within reach. A waste of effort. Yeah! Take that! Yeah! Count on me.
I shall try my level best. This should do.
I feel better than ever.
Shall we begin?
I'll show you what I can do.
I'll take it from here. Let's do this!
Watch me work.
Come at me! To victory!
This battle is ours. Allow me. My turn.
Unthinkable. Victory was assured.
Whatever it takes. I pray this helps. This battle is ours. I will fight to my last breath. Choices, choices. as a butterfly. Time for some sorcery.
Whatever it takes.
We can do this.
Watch me work.
Let us pry out their weakness. Preparation is key.
This battle is ours. Come if you dare.
My turn. You won't catch me.
Come at me! Show me what you're made of. You've done it now.
Whatever it takes. Thank you. Here I come. You'll get no mercy from us.
Shall we dance? Good night. I'll show you what I can do. Yet. You are so naive.
Time to take action. Here! I will follow you faithfully till the end.
You won't escape. Take this.
Let us pry out their weakness. Let us steal our defenses.
Too obvious. Count on me. I pray this helps. You're watching, Grandfather. Be afraid. This battle is ours. Another step! I see right through you. Shall we dance? Now! Time to work. Over.
Strike while the iron's hot. Let's do this!
Watch me work.
Let us pry out their weakness. It is time to strike.
This is wonderful. Ow! I see right through you. Whatever it takes. Here you go.
I owe ya.
This battle is ours. Not another step! Time for some sorcery! Ready to see a spell. I did it!
Time to work.
Sleep. Is within reach.
Choices, choices.
Delectable.
Whatever it takes. This is far from over.
I feel better than ever.
Let us pry out their weakness. Your defense is weak for the future of House Wolffort.
Rah!
Look at me learning.
Whatever it takes. Here you go.
That's the stuff.
For the people.
I ain't that slow. Me too.
I see right through you. Here I come. The fruits of my studies.
Time to work. This'll hurt. Let's play. Dance poison.
Whatever it takes. We can do this.
I won't let you down.
I shall try my level best. I have your back.
This is...
Here I come. From this range. Whatever it takes. So naive.
I've been waiting for this. You're in the way. Nice try. Me too.
My turn. I feel stronger already.
This is the end. Time for some sorcery. Don't be afraid. Let's play. You are so naive.
I'll take it from here.
Let's do this!
I feel better than ever.
I see a path to victory.
My turn!
Here I come. You'll get no mercy from us. On me.
Here you go.
I will remember this.
I will end this.
I'll take you on! Time to die!
I hope you're watching, Grandfather. Choices, choices. Dance, poison. Hey. Hey.
Whatever it takes.
I see a path to victory. We must stay vigilant.
Strike while the iron's hot. Here!
My hero. This battle is ours. My turn. Try this. Suffer.
Victory is within reach.
Count on me. Here you go. Thank you.
Come at me! Show me what you're made of!
Shall we dance? Take this! Here I come! Lightning! Take flight.
This ends now!
My turn.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. This should do.
You are kind to me.
Time to take action. I'll hold fast here.
Sensational. I'll do my utmost. Hush now. As a butterfly. Ever more lovely.
fight with an abandon I did not expect. Our presumptiveness was our downfall. The day is lost. We must retreat. You've won this battle, but the war is not over. And mark my words, I will crush your pitiful resistance with my own hands.
They flee with their tails between their legs. The cowards will think twice before trying us again. Hold your heads high, brave men and women of House Wolffort, for today is ours.
For House Wolffort!
Roland's forces march for Twinsgate, gateway to the nation of Aesfrost. Their mission is to secure the power of the Death Snell, Aesfrost's fearsome cannon, a weapon powerful enough to shatter even the impregnable goddess's shield. Whether this action ends in alliance or bloodshed depends on the judgment of Svarog, who had once promised to aid the fledgling king. However, with storms of intrigue brewing, who can say which way the wind will blow?
Work on the Death Snell is complete then?
Just so. I have already ordered the cannon transported to Twinsgate. We shall use it to crush any who would dare attack us. Then turn it upon the goddess's shield.
Admirably done, Uncle.
I did not do this to earn your praise. You will fulfill your promise.
Of course. In recognition of your service, I hereby appoint you Prime Minister of Aesfrost.
An honor to be sure. Let us weather this storm together, Gustadolf.
I'm afraid that's not quite in the cards, Sicarus.
Prime Minister Svarog Aesfrost, you stand accused of illicitly smuggling salt for your own profit.
What is this madness?
We've recovered ledgers from Twinsgate, outlining every detail of your crimes. I advise you not to resist.
You are hereby stripped of your authority as Prime Minister. You will be imprisoned in jail until you are judged in the day's hands.
You snake! Your only intent was to steal my creation! A creation that would not exist, save for these crimes you accuse me of! All I did for Aesfrost!
Of course. Your accomplishments are not to be denied. Should you wish to argue your case, your argument will be heard.
I knew you to be cunning, Gustadolf. But I did not think you so cold as to betray your own flesh and blood. But now I see the truth. I see who was behind my son's murder.
Careful, Svarog. I advise you not to test the limits of my mercy. From this day forward, I shall be steward of Twinsgate. And I shall lead Aesfrost to victory against her enemies. Take him away.
You damned traitor! Kinslayer!